Alrighty, so we will be moving for Clerk of Superior Court, Ms. Beth Copeland Green of the Republican Party. Alrighty, so now we're going to move on to Coroner, Mr. Austin Fiveash for the Republican Party. Next speaker, we have Mr. Brad Carter, also running for Coroner as the Democratic Party.
Thank you. She just heard I'm Brad Carter, and I'm running for Lowndes County Coroner. Appreciate the opportunity to be here speaking to you tonight. Since we're all family, I'm just going to wing it for the next 6 minutes. Tell you a little bit about myself. I was born right here in Lowndes County, graduated from Lowndes High in 1980, moved on to the University of Georgia where I got a degree in Bachelor of Science. Came back to Lowndes County after that degree. My children were raised right here. They graduated from Lowndes County also. I still reside on the same land that I was basically born and raised on. My family's owned for quite some time down in Lake Park in South Lowndes. A little bit about myself. Last 20 years or so, I've coached Little League or youth baseball and softball. Been involved that way. Member of the Lake Park United Methodist Church. Also a member of the Homes for Heroes. If you don't know about that, get with me. I'll explain to you what that is. Really, what I need to let you know tonight is why I want to be the coroner of Lowndes County. I have been your deputy coroner since 2012. I believe there are three things that make a good coroner: experience, competence, and compassion. Experience, number one, I've had over 450 cases, death investigation cases, here in Lowndes County. I've helped surrounding counties with their death investigations from time to time. I'm the only candidate with experience on the job for the job. Let me say that again. I'm the only candidate with experience on the job for the job. A lot of people say it's a medical position. That's not true. It's the best investigative position. We are governed by Title 45, which is the Georgia Investigation Act. That being said, experience plays a huge part. Also, compassion, I'm sorry. Next, competence. Competence is easily defined by experience, which we just said I have. Education, which I also have. Education as far as being the coroner, the deputy coroner. I have been to every class I needed to be to, some that I didn't. Just to learn more about it. I continue my education from time to time through online classes. Each year we have to do 24 hours just to keep our certification. That I have done. I'm up to date on all my education. That being said, and being involved with the office for the last 4 years, I'm aware of the budgetary constraints that we have in the office. I feel like I could run the office efficiently while also taking care of the citizens of Lowndes County with what they need in the time of death. Normally in our county, we average about 340 deaths a year. Last year alone, we had 346. Unfortunately, death is an everyday experience here. The coroner's job make no mistake, is a full-time job. We're not like commissioners, we don't make decisions for the county, we make decisions for the people of the county. We speak for the dead through our investigation. I think one of the most important thing of the two I just give you with education and competence is compassion. It's as important as the other two. Make no mistake. Death is tragic. Whether you know it's coming or whether you don't know it's coming, it's a tragic event. The people of the loved ones, they look to the coroner for answers. I've been here, I've done it. The job that I'm asking you to let me do is the job that I'm already doing. It's just that simple. I've got the experience, I've got the confidence, I've got the compassion. So if you will, I have passion for the job. And your support, your vote, I will appreciate it. Like I said, this is a job that I'm already doing. Let me continue. Thank you.